Anyways, if I were you, I would get out of here right now.
No. Door's locked. She can't get out without a key, and I've got hers. Just a leader. And I'm pretty sure when I put this knife to your throat, she'll come running back. There's no way Aurora Tico has a better mind for me.
Trying this once again. Hope you have a better view this time. Here we go, doing a frame so I can put the letters that I did the other night on. This is the C that I did. This is the F. And I think they turned out excellent. Here we go. I've never done this on a frame before. First time for everything. And I'm going to have to put more paint in. Which is why you always make more paint than you need. Look at the cells. I'm filming.
Good night.
Good night. Okay. Let's see how this is gonna go. always make sure the corners are done. As you may notice, I don't talk when I'm doing this because I'm concentrating. Normally I'm quite a talker, but when I'm doing this, I don't talk. This is only my second time doing a filming, and I'm going to post this to YouTube, or at least I'm going to try. So I actually have a channel now. So if you would like to subscribe, I would appreciate it. And I presume you're supposed to tap a little bell. So if you would do that, I'd appreciate it. Because I really don't know what I'm doing here with you two. So I'm learning. I'm trying to anyway. Oh, that's really pretty. Oh, I'm really liking this a lot. It's turning out way prettier than I thought it was going to. I need to move this over so it'll stay level. And this one too. Okay. You may have noticed I do like purple a lot. Okay. Ooh, it's got some cells coming up too. Wasn't expecting that. Ooh. I don't know if you can see that, but that's pretty. Okay, get those out of the way. I don't want them to get anything on them. Get those drips out of the way. Then I'll have to come back and let it sit for a bit. Come back and check. So, the drips don't take over and pull everything down that I've done. And yes, I'm quite out of breath. Because I hold my breath. Oh, that's really pretty. Turned out a lot better than I thought it would. I hope you like this. And if you do, I hope you will subscribe to my channel. And when it's dried, I hopefully will come back and let you see it. If not, you can see it on Facebook. And I'm also on Instagram. And that's all for now. So, thank you for tuning in. This is Claudia Fountain at Crafty Katie Bell Art. Thank you for looking. Good night.